Der Poppich auf der Blättwich verdrängt, lob ich, fett ich, erriebert dich. Vor dich verdrängt, wie auch der Blättengel, ist er 90 Degree. Der Blättengel means ist the angle between the cut of the blade and the plane of rotation. For the low pitch, he used to gain more thrust on the aircraft for takeoff. And then for the high pitch, he used when the aircraft cruising, so the aircraft can cruise at medium speed. For reverse pitch, he used to create a reverse thrust for the braking for the aircraft.
These are the components inside the propeller hub. First is the oil pressure valve. Oil pressure valve can supply the oil from engine oil pump to governor. Next, this is the piston. Piston works as a mechanism to change the pitch when oil is pumped through the propeller shaft. And last but not least, the control weight propeller. Control weight propeller is used to operate either as a controllable or a constant speed propeller.
So hello and good morning everyone. So right now we are looking at the PT6A engine. So we go straight to the governor, which is the main part to move the propeller pitch. So at the main part of the governor, it has three. So the first is the control lever. So the control lever, it increase and decrease the compression on the speeder spring. So the speed spring, which is this one, is a tension that can be adjusted by control lever. So lastly is the pilot valve. We cannot see the pilot valve because it is inside the governor. So the pilot valve, it allows oil flow back from the propeller. That's it. So for our reference, we use parts catalog for PT6A engine. So this section shows that it shows that where is the governor located in the engine. So the governor is located at the gearbox assembly here.